to my channel for another YouTube video. In today's video, I'm actually going to be doing a what I eat in a day. I just want to say at the beginning of this video, I'm not like the healthiest person. I wouldn't say like I'm unhealthy, but I also wouldn't say that I'm the healthiest person. So obviously that's why I say it's a very realistic. I'm literally just going to eat what I'd normally eat. But yeah, I don't really want to ramble too much. I kind of want to get straight into it, especially because I'm quite hungry and it's time to make my breakfast. So yeah, let's just get straight into the video. For my breakfast today, I'm actually going to be having some fruit and yogurt. So I'm just going to have a banana, an apple, some grapes, and a strawberry low-fat yogurt. But obviously I'm going to cut it all up and put it into the bowl. So I'm going to do that now and then I'll show you what it looks like when it's done. I mean, it is just fruit and yogurt, but I'll show you anyway. But yeah, I'm gonna get cracking on with that. So I'm now in my breakfast. That's what it looks like. It looks disgusting, but I promise you it's not. Honestly, it's just fruit and yogurt. It's just banana, grapes, apples with some strawberry yogurt. So I'm gonna go eat that now. And yeah, I'll check back in with you guys at lunchtime. Okay, so it is now lunchtime. And for lunch, I'm actually just going to have some, really boring, I know, but some peanut butter on toast. I'm actually gonna have 3 slices, I think, just because I don't want to have to eat anything else now until dinner. I have a real snacking problem. So I'm going to have 3 slices of toast because I think it's currently about 12:30. And I think this will keep me going till my dinner. So I'm going to put it in the toaster. And just wait for that and then butter it and put some peanut butter on when I'm done. Obviously my mum will be cooking dinner because I still live at home, so there won't be any clips of me making dinner, but I'll let you guys know what I had. I might end up getting a video of it before I eat it, but I might not, so I'll check back in and let you guys know what I had for let you guys know what I had for dinner. So I'm back, coming to you a day later. Please excuse the state of me. I've been at work today, so I now look a mess, and it's like 8 o'clock. I'm about to take my makeup off, put my pajamas on, all that kind of thing. But it's actually a day later because last night I completely forgot to film my dinner, tell you guys what I had, So I actually had a Slimming World lasagna, which I must say actually for a Slimming World lasagna is actually quite yummy. I would have expected it to be a bit more like bland and stuff because it's the first time I've had it, but I really enjoyed it. I just had that with some chips. I didn't actually film what the dinner looked like because I don't know about you guys, but well, if any of you are watching this and you make YouTube videos but you're quite new to it like me, then maybe you'll understand, but I can't bring myself to film in front of the family yet. I just feel like, I don't know, I just can't do it. Like, it's just, I find it really like embarrassing and I just can't bring myself to do it, which is why I didn't film it. So I do really apologise. But yeah, that's everything I eat in a day. But yeah, so I'm gonna close this video off here. I am again really sorry because I know this evening dinner part of the video isn't very professional, if you like. It's not the best YouTube content from me, this video, but I must admit this isn't a video that I would usually do as such, but I must admit like I am running out of ideas for videos. As much as I would love to do haul after haul after haul, my bank account will cry. Like, I just don't have the money to be doing that all the time. So yeah, I do apologize because I feel like this video was a bit all over the place and probably not one of my best videos. But yeah, anyway, I am really tired now and I'm just gonna get myself ready for bed and cozied up for the evening. So I'm gonna close this video off here. But I will leave all my socials linked down below, my Instagram, TikTok. So if you want to go check that stuff out, then please do. Hit the big thumbs up button if you did somehow manage to enjoy this video. And please subscribe to my channel because we did just hit 100 subscribers, which I know seems so silly of me to even be excited about something like that. But like, even though that is like a milestone for me, so I am excited about it. You know, it's a step in the right direction and stuff. But please subscribe to my channel. And yeah, hopefully I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.